Hi everyone, in this quick tutorial I will be walking you through how to add an additional email account to your account. The first step you will need to take is to sign into hushmail.com. Once you're signed in, click on those three lines in the top right and select preferences. Then underneath the About You tab, you want to click on Add Email Account just to the right of Account Type. This will then bring up a new page where you can create your new email account. You can create a new username and passphrase. I'll do that now. Once you're happy, click on Create Account Now. Once you create the new user account, it will bring you back to Hushmail home screen and you can sign into the new account. You don't need to do this, of course, but for this tutorial, I will sign in as I just want to show you how your new users can change their passphrase. Once they're signed in, they'll have an empty account, so they can click on those three lines again in the top right, select preferences, and then underneath About You, there's an option here for passphrase. They'll just need to enter in their current passphrase first. Click on Continue, and then enter in a new passphrase twice. And hit save. That will then be their new passphrase that they can sign into their Hushmail account with. And that's everything. That is adding your new user account and then them signing in and changing their passphrase if they wish. I hope this was helpful. As always, any questions, please feel free to reach out to us on support@hushmail.com or give us a call on 877-533-4874. Thanks very much, everyone. Bye-bye.